Hi, I'm Satya. This is my first vlog. Today I'm going to travel from Port Klang to KL using only public transport. So I'm going to take a commuter from Port Klang station all the way to KL Central. Drop it. My Grab driver is here. I've been looking for a way out. I can't find my way now. I just need you by my side. Lately, I've been thinking, baby, we could get away and never look back. Nobody back. Sitting on the computer, you need to use a card, different card. Card price 5 ringgit. In value 6 ringgit. Now the time is 5:40. This is 3. Now the time is 6:45.
Check to upgrade systems and infrastructure in the Klang Valley double track area. Will be in progress starting May 2016 till 2019.
2019.
During this period, there will be changes made from time to time to the KTM commuter intervals and schedule. KTM commuter will make every effort to minimize delays while upgrading work is in progress. The management seeks your kind understanding and apologizes for all inconvenience caused. Please visit www.ktmb.com.com for later schedule. Thank you. Station
Berikutnya,
KL Central. Next station, KL Central.
Finally, reaching KL Central. No.